Appropriate. This is not the work of the Lord. It looked like everybody on this damn dance floor having mouth seizures. They sure ain't twerking. It looked like they got eczema on the elbow and knees. They itching and zapping and tapping every goddamn body part. Because this sure ain't no twerking and no regular dancing. Baby, bless their heart. This is why our culture is needed, baby. Black people's needed. Bless their heart. They out there trying their best, especially the lady with the black dress on. Miss Ma'am, what was you goddamn doing? It looked like you was in a field trying to harvest something, all that damn shaking and powing. What was that? I am driving an imaginary tractor or something. Girl, listen, it's so funny. The dude over there with the cowboy hat on, he didn't know what to do, but he was like, baby, I'm going to do my best to groove it. Sister had on the white shirt. She looked like she was doing a little something. She was trying to back something up, but baby, it wasn't nothing but her back. All right, her back and her crack. Because everything else, it wasn't doing nothing. Baby, they was trying to. Have y'all, now I have went to a few all-white clubs in my life. They are hilarious. It's definitely a vibe if you go to the right ones. But every now and then, you'll go to one like this and it'd be like, baby. Just go ahead and leave our little music alone. And you just go ahead and dance to Baby Lay On Back and Relax. That's the song you need to be out here dancing and twerking to. Because, baby, this is not it. This is hilarious. They was doing their best to get down. Juvenile would be like, you know what? Don't even back that ass up. Just go ahead and take that ass on home. Yeah, that's what you need to take it. This is too funny. I mean, for real, if you look at the video, everybody dancing like they got a piss of shit. All this jumping and fidgeting and stuff. This ain't it, baby. This is not it. You supposed to be moving and grooving. There's a difference. The girl over there in the damn green shirt, her friend bent her head down to try to make her dance on her. What was all this? Baby, whoever recorded this video, that y'all messy. Y'all knew exactly what the hell y'all was doing. And if it was a European, it'd be your own goddamn people. They knew this video was going to do numbers. I know it. I know it. This funny right here, that lady in the black dress, that's somebody auntie or some baby. She be twerking, slurping, going to Bible study on Wednesdays in the club, doing this kind of activity on Saturdays. And asking God for forgiveness on Sundays. Because, sis ready. I don't know nobody to go to the club with no goddamn thigh-high black boots on and a black dress. That sucker, that dress looked like it was velvet. You know she the shepherd for the devil. A velvet dress and some thigh-high black boots? You twerking for the witches. That's what you doing. No, ma'am. Don't y'all do this no more. Come. Get this why it's important to have black friends. This is why. Teach you a little bit of something. All this racism, all this crazy division. Y'all trying to keep America back in the goddamn time machine. Get you some black friends, all right? We'll add a little spice to your life. That's all I'm saying. Put you up on game a little bit. Go back in this goddamn house. I got a roast in the oven. Y'all enjoy y'all day. My boots, got my boots, and I got my train.